In this section, we're going to cover drug research, and that includes drugs as medicine and drugs of abuse. We're going to look at both basic and applied research, meaning the basic side is experiments conducted to gather basic information on what drugs do to the body and the brain. And on the applied side, we're going to look at ways that drugs can be used to help the human condition. There's a lot of things we're going to consider in this lesson. We're going to look at why do people take drugs. We're going to look at how drugs work to produce their effects. We're going to look at physical and psychological dependence, as well as tolerance and withdrawal. We're also going to look at how the route of administration plays an important role in the reinforcing effects of drugs. We're going to look at how set and setting can influence drug effects. We'll look at how genetics play a role in drug use and abuse. We'll also look at how drugs are studied with animals and humans to discover effective treatments for a variety of conditions. We'll also look at specific classes of drugs and their physical, behavioral, and psychological effects. Also, how drugs are used to expand consciousness, and very importantly, treatments for drug abuse.